Next, we have hole number 7, which is another par 5. It's a blind tee shot up on top of the plateau. Once you get up on top, you have a very nice downhill look into the green. It's a kidney-shaped green with a bunker on the front right, and there's one in the back that is hard to see. Make sure you keep the ball left if you're not in the green in 2, so you have an easy shot onto the green.